Hey, diesel fans. Well, that damn thing didn't last long.
DB with Diesel Power Source. Y'all spend a lot of money on your truck, and for most of you, it's your baby. At Diesel Power Source, we can respect that. That's why we make durable, long-lasting performance turbos and compound turbo kits. You don't need to take our word for it. I was checking out Instagram today and came across a post I'm going to share with you now. Mopar1 Daryl comments, it was 9 years ago that I was piecing together my first diesel power source compound turbo kit for my first gen Cummins personal crew cab build that would come to be the WW1G and would encourage moves that eventually created Far From Stock Store. Am I ever glad I did?
Aw, good old Daryl with Far From Stock and his awesome first gen Cummins build.
This is a project inspired by my wife, who said you have too many pieces of junk broke down in the woods and you need to fix something up nice and not have a bunch of broken trucks. So I picked my four-door crew cab that was a gas truck sitting in the woods, and air suspension is adjustable, and if you're going to make it ride soft and make it adjustable, why not make it adjust a long ways? So it's got 14 inches of travel front and rear, drops low, goes high. Of course, I got a Cummins in it, P-pumped, cam, ported head. It's got diesel power source compounds on it.
Johnny Campbell 03 added to the post,
I still have that pipe with a congratulatory twin message on it. LOL.
My goodness, I don't think we've made that kit for over 12 years. One Bad Apple says, it was about the same time for me too. Bolted them on, haven't touched them since. Mopar1 Daryl also states, that's the deal. Long lasting, big power. You see, people don't buy our products to go to the grocery store. People want performance. They want power to the pavement. And that's why we make long-lasting, durable performance turbos.
Back high pressure hot side is held solid and firmly together by our cast hot pipe elbow and our adjustable bracket. These two points hold it firmly and securely to support the compound kit. In the front, the low pressure cold side uses a Kevlar silicone charge pipe that allows for maximum airflow and an easier install. This puppy has been pressure tested to over 200 psi. To put that into perspective, you'll never see more than 30 psi on the cold side. Our kits are built to last. Like Mopar1 Daryl stated and others on social media, their kits have lasted forever. Our kits are durable and made for performance and built to last. Not only do they last, but these compounds significantly reduce EGTs and increase horsepower by 25%. So treat your baby right and slap on some diesel power source compounds. Give us a call.